Snake Lake.
I get even more.
Yep.
All right.
Can we wait for them?
Okay.
Ben, we'll show them to the little ducks. Is there a little duck?
No.
I wonder if I screamed that much as a kid. Probably. Going a different way than I did the last time I was here. Soyvis Trail only. All right. Thought it was going to be an overcast day, but which oddly enough, and I thought overcast days wouldn't be as nice when recording, because you can't see, maybe notice the depth as much, but it ends up often looking better than when it's sunny. There's not quite the extremes of the darks and the lights, it's more evenly lit. Just a little. Okay. Okay. Well, I figured it'd lead to somewhere like this, but I'd never looked. Just having a peek real quick here. All right. Sign that says no camping. I can't imagine someone, I mean, unless they were squatting here, but I can't imagine people thinking that there are designated camping spots here. Where does this go? Let's have a look-see. That leads to a fence. Might as well show you since I said it. So yeah, there is the fence. Hello. Hi.
I can't go way back there.
Oh.
You know what?
They'll get here.
You know what?
What?
Sometimes we come here for us to stay here and come back down.
Oh, nice. Well, have fun.
Here we go.
Pardon me? Sorry about that. What put that song in my head? is you is or is you ain't my baby. Just at random, just do it, there it is. Well, okay. Hello.
Hi.
You need some more wood to get me.
Yeah.
Hello. And it must be difficult for kids to not be able to see facial cues for how people are feeling, you know, when they go out because of the masks. Okay. So let's go this way. Again, a way that I did not go on the last video. Is this a trail? Let's see. Well, it kind of is. Let's look. I don't think it's an official trail, but does it end here? Yeah, it looks like it ends here. Well, all right. Is you is, or is you ain't my baby? Just gonna look at something here. No, that's not really a well. It's sort of a trail. This definitely is a trail. Huh. Well, okay. Unexpected. Hope I'm not on the service trail. Huh. Well, all right. Huh. Unexpected. Very unexpected. Wow. Hello there.
Hi.
And there's the official trail is to the left there, which you can't see because I have the exposure set so extreme. I said, I'll have that the new windscreen in probably a week to 2 weeks. I mean, well, this is obviously part of the park because they got benches here. Well, all right. Didn't think this would go this far. Well, let's have a look. Yeah, this place is much bigger than I knew. I mean, I knew the property was big, but didn't know the trails went very far into them.
Water.
Whoops. Whoops, pardon me. Hey, how's it going?
We're good.
Man, I didn't know the trails went this far back. I'd only usually taken just the main one, and I'm finding it, wow, there's a whole bunch of trails back here.
Yeah, there are a lot of small ones that I guess people just make up, I guess.
Yeah, it's cool. Hey, have a good one. I thought he was quite handsome. You are here marker. Okay, where are we? There is no you are here marker. All right. Well, let's go this way. some switchbacks. I thought this park was nice, but I didn't know it was this nice. There's still plenty of places to go that I didn't cover in this, or the last video of this. Hi there.
Hey, dude.
Doing good. How about you?
Excellent. Thank you.
Have a great day.
You
That's pretty cool. yes, the freeway you're hearing is Highway 16. The trail that leads up that way there. So, quite a few things to take note of. Congratulations. Hello.
Icons on them.
Well, I guess that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.